On July 17th, 1775, George Washington was formally commissioned as General of the Continental Army by Congress. He accepted the commission after years of being refused one by the British Army. It was England's loss. Washington went on to lead American forces to victory over the Empire, then peacefully resigned from service after war's end.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.